He's 60 with the game of life.
Yeah.